He promised me, Tanya, I will save our home. And he promised me to save him, himself.
Manimush, Veronika.
Is he playing with children? We have a home, we were so happy. And now we don't know what will be tomorrow.
My older daughter is crying when he said goodbye on the train, and all the train is crying, and I'm crying when we say goodbye for husband, because we don't know if we will see it again. No, it's really that moment when, but he promised me, Tanya, I will save our home. And he promised me to save him, himself.
Що можна відчувати?
Ну, я хочу.
Ви жили вдома, ви мали свій дім, ви мали все, і їдете не знаючи куди. Тут просто жахливо.
Ну, в мене залишилися батьки-пенсіонери, які просто не наважуються їхати.
Вона готує коктейлі Молотова.
Вона взагалі сказала, що якщо буде бачити любий танк, любу машину, вона буде виходити, і чим зможе, тим буде, той буде робити. Отак буде захищати свою землю і так залишається там.
My husband, my father, he's still in Lviv. Because they want to protect our land. We don't want to give up. Of course, I'm scared about him. But I need to protect my babies. I need to do something, you know.